Got things on the way. Hammer. Henry. Nice touch. Rasmussen. There are a few waiting for it. Aimed in towards the centre. Defence has got rid of that. Over to the left. Cadwell goes for the cross. Have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Brentford were seeing a lot of the ball early on. Can they make it tell?
Keeps everyone guessing. Played into the middle. Rasmussen. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. McLean demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Aarons looking to hit the front line. The defence can get it clear. It looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Well played, he saw that coming. Hoists it forward. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Bosu. Hammer. And it's played forward. Beautifully done. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Real chance! Goal is that big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Brentford break the deadlock. Brentford are enjoying a good spell right now and leading. Tries to switch the play.
Gilmore. Dowell.
He's gone for it! Decent enough try. Rasmussen.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
He goes long. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Aarons
plays it forward. Forward it goes. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Henry. Brentford are looking odds on to go in at the break with their advantage intact. Brentford put it back again. Rasmussen. Quickly out to the left it goes. Henry. Position to make that interception.
And the whistle goes for half time.
Here we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Brentford for the dressing room.
We go once more.
Brentford carrying a one-goal lead.
Cadwell. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Puts it into the mid. Diving header! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Tricky.
Played the ball, that's a foul. And that's going to be a booking. That's a hit! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. hoists it forward.
Fosu.
Has a hit! Defending, but that'll do. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Gunt sends that a long way. Rasmussen.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Can he deliver? Brentford took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Dal.
And it's played forward. That intervention was very necessary. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Norwich.
Played out to the right. So who's he picking out? Has a goal! Oh, that probably deserved better. So here comes the substitution. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Forward it goes. Tries lifting it over, cuts it out. Rashica. And it's McClay. Being played forward. He's not going to get that. Rashica. Aarons. Rasmussen. Rasmussen. Just brushed off the ball there. Cadwell. Play for a throw.
McLean.
Throws it in. It's not going to find its target.
Rashica
kings it out wide.
Aarons delivers.
And that has been cleared. In once more. Away from immediate danger.
Bossu plays it forward.
Aarons. Brentford still 2-0 up and looking now to see it. The referee's awarded a free kick.
He's in! Oh, shooting chance! Goes for goal!
Same again, same outcome.
Rasmussen.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Deftly done.
Hits one! That has certainly tested the keeper.
McLean.
Pulls it over to the other flank. It's official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Hammer.
With a job well done, an efficient win, in which the players simply did enough. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?